Anderson County, the coroner's office says more skeletal remains have been found near the Grayland subdivision and are working to identify them. We're told the coroner and the police were called early Sunday morning when a person brought bones to a Goodwill saying they found them on a gravel lot in a new development near the subdivision. The coroner's office tells us they believe they're human bones. They appear to have been in the area for a long period of time. We're told DNA was also sent to the FBI to make an ID.